How to use Brevo for SMS marketing 2024. In this video, I'm going to be quickly showing you on how you can use Brevo to pretty much go ahead and do proper SMS marketing for yourself. Now, if you want to use this incredible platform for yourself, to make sure to check the link down in the description below to get a free sign up and much more. So to do this for yourself, what you're going to be doing is once you're logged in to your Brevo, you're going to go over to campaigns. Now, once you're in campaigns from here, you can choose what kind of campaign you want to go with. So there's different campaigns. So we're going to click on create campaign, and here you're going to click on SMS. Now, once you click on SMS, go ahead, click on it again, make sure to activate it properly. And once it's activated, you're going to come straight to the loading portal. Now, once we are done loading through, you're going to give it a campaign name. So I'm going to call it test, and we're going to click on create campaign. So once you have done that, what's going to happen from here is it's going to take you through to the proper engagement. So basically over here, it's going to give you these four things: sender, recipients, subject, and design. So you're going to manage your senders according to yourself. Sender is obviously going to be you if you are the one sending it. Then you choose your recipients from the emails or the SMSs or the contacts that you have. Choose a warm subject, choose a good design, and finally go ahead and send and schedule it. And again, if you want to use this platform for yourself, do make sure to check the link down in the description below right now. So that is pretty much the main idea of how you're going to use Brevo for SMS marketing. So thank you for watching this video all the way till the end, and I'll see all of you in the next video. Have a great day. Goodbye.